From Preston in Lancashire, Cedric Slammer.
Could go absolutely ape.
Cedric on top of the slammer. This is Cedric Slammer. He hasn't got a lot to say. Who's doing the driving now?
I'm doing the driving.
You're doing the driving. Now, what are you hoping to achieve with this maestro wheel with a couple of hunks of metal on it?
Oh, they're not just hunks of metal. They're 4 kilogram blocks of steel, which will spin at 3,000 RPM.
Who are you going to take out first?
The yellow one.
We'll hold you to that. The yellow one. Ash gold.
Four-wheel driven with a Sremec and that vertical spinning heavy bladed wheel. Cedric the Monkey riding on top, but watch for the welding. I think there's weak construction here.
From Brentford in Middlesex, Bash Gordon.
The fastest thing in new blood.
So this is Bash Gordon. Now you've got two weapons in one here. You've got the axe.
That's right.
You should see there. I don't understand, how does the flipper work? Because the axe must stop it getting to the floor.
Well, the idea is that this swings all the way over to the back of the robot, and when it's on the other side, it's actually very close to the floor. So the idea is we just drive under someone and flip.
Very quick at 25 miles an hour, there's nothing faster. Good manoeuvrability, a strong chassis, the powerful weaponry, but the design is untested and reliability is questionable.
From Mark's Tay in Essex, pressure.
But it's never come under pressure.
Excuse me.
Hello.
You do know you're on in a minute, don't you?
Yes.
Okay. This is the pressure team. Obviously under pressure.
Under pressure.
What are you doing?
Trying to make it work.
What's under there?
Well,
trying to make it work.
Well, it was all a bit last minute. 2 o'clock yesterday morning. Still working on it.
Oh dear.
One of our flipper arms is fouling on a ram, so I'm just doing a bit of technical adjustment.
Oh yes.
To give me a bit more room.
They're none of them technical on this programme.
A 2mm steel shell chassis, inline wheel drive, front and rear flippers, left and right spike side swipers and an axe, all five weapons CO2 powered.
Roboteers, stand by.
Here are the teams then. Bash Gordon on the left, captained by Tony Vincent, Cedric Slammer on the right, captained by Jason Alty. And the pressure team, Mike Hamilton, Macy, son Adam, daughter Charlotte. They're in the arena for the house robots, Mr. Psycho and Shunt.
3, 2, 1.
Two robots survived this opening melee to fight on in the fourth and final heat of the New Blood Championship. Immediately, Bash Gordon trying to run up to pace to take on Cedric Slammer, turning away, dodging, good manoeuvrability, pressure slow to get going, driving there. Here's young Charlotte, who's 12 years of age. There we can see the Bash Gordon team with the mighty axe down, has that flipper as well. I'm not too sure how that works. Are you? Cedric Slammer with a sort of spinning car wheel blades onto the side of Bash Gordon and all ready, ripping into the chassis and the armament. We thought the design, untested, might be unreliable. It's about to take on Mr. Psycho, surely not, but that's good driving. Pressing there, the pit release. Will one of the others get caught? Cedric Slammer, all pressure. The Slammer taking on pressure, which hasn't done too much, to be honest. One of the side panels seems to be coming away. Bash Gordon perilously close to the pit. Cedric Slammer doing all the good work here. Watch out for that a little bit later on. Bash Gordon, where are you going? Pressure. Can you hold on to those side panels, which sort of double up as weaponry as well? And Bash Gordon seems to want to take an exit route out of these championships. Where are they going? They're going down in the pit. If that is Cedric Slammer, can get them down there. Yes, they can. Bash Gordon have gone. Tony Vincent side out. Charlotte and pressure through.
Bash Gordon commits suicide. Cedric Slammer and pressure, they live on.